Mein Sohn, sie reins. So Neville's in this world may feel like they're impossible. It's about 100%, and it's about me actually having them completed by 100%. Now, I'm going to be honest with you, though, it gets harder as the worlds actually go on. Come on, really? And in this case, though, that cosmic one being taken down was a lot more important than anything else in this case, though. Well, that's close. Like, way too close for comfort, actually. Shit! Oh! That cosmic thing was evil! You know, the cosmic thumbs have a tendency in this world actually chasing after you. But still, I consider them as evil. Oh my god. They can be quite a handful in all honesty, though. And oh, right, so... But hey, I win. And oh, so we have some like a potentially hard here. And because of these Goombas, they've got me taken down. And of course, it's about an increase by 10 seconds. So apparently, though. No. Oh, come on. Really? So, by all means, though, I'm gonna have to actually do two runs of this level. Because the golden flag is one of the most important parts. The whole thing, no, I don't see though, I can tell you that much. Bam! Golden flag and even a new record. Ooh! That's on 80 seconds! Phew! I won't, in any case though. So. A clock tower level is like one of the hardest. Is according to me out there. And it's clearly a modified version of a clock tower. All star coins match have number one in there. Oh, Come on, really? Oh man, this is letting me continue though. Above this is to be continued.